Okay, so now we are going to see how the bike moves, and the rotor, you can see that the rotor, when the bike leans, the rotor is moving relatively to the caliper. All right, now we put back the bike vertical, and now we are going to pull the brakes, the rear brakes. Now the bike stands and does not move. And in fact, this is why, because the brakes cannot move relatively to the caliper. So this is how the bike stands.